Last year they opened up a century chest, which they had uncovered after 100 years, that was in the Lutheran Church here in Oklahoma City. It had a variety of items that had been put in there as a time capsule for people a century later to see. Well, one of the things that we found out about today was a camera that was in there that had pictures in it that were taken in Oklahoma City back in April of 1913. It's been fascinating to look at these pictures, which is what Steve Lackmire has been doing. And among the photos that you see are several views of downtown. You see the Carnegie Library, which was a wonderful building that has since been torn down. A lot of the buildings that are in these photographs no longer exist. They've either been razed or destroyed, or something has happened to them in the intervening century. But there's also views of Main Street at Robinson, which is now where the Century Center is. Oklahoma Tower is very near there. Of course, it looks completely different in this photo. You see things like the Westfall Drugstore, which is where the film that we're looking at was bought and the camera was supplied. It was a little Kodak camera that they used back in 1913 that was about the size of an iPhone. It was the smallest camera that Kodak made. There's also the original U.S. Post Office here in Oklahoma City, which is now the federal building. Steve, who knows a lot about downtown development, a lot about the history of downtown, has seen things that he's never seen before. He's got a lot more information about these photos that will be on News OK and also in the Oklahoman.